And that tree's not in the road. Looks all right. Much lighter, that would have lipped in. Missed that one. Oh, man. I knew I caught that a little bit fat. Check it out. Perfect weight. I gotta go all the way back to the tee box. That's a fortunate break for where it was. Nice when the ball flies further than what you're expecting it to. Come on, that lipped out. That was a perfect putt. Just just a little to the right, I guess. Gave it a little push. I was trying to hit it so light. Had it right in the heart of the cup. We just needed a little half a foot of pace more. Trying to remember to change my club in the software here. I had one person to ask if I can do that to see if some of these clubs, if that helps the club carry distance be a little more accurate. I don't believe that makes a difference, but I'll give it a shot. This old chestnut again, eh? So that was a pitching wedge, flew probably the right distance. I hit my pitching wedge 140, it flew 138. 8200 spin on GCQuad, and it rolled a long way. Go in. Oh, I needed that to fall. Get in the bunker. Looked at the long par five it was and tried to swing and used upper body. Kind of made a mess of that one. Like we got about 143 left. I want to hit my 9-iron so that I don't have that ugly spin, but I chose pitching wedge. Choice. Didn't get the spin. That's a good thing. again. Man, for the terrible shots that I've hit, I've kind of got away lucky a few times. Fatty. Didn't really want to leave a 32-foot putt after that. Looked a lot better than what it ended up being. It kind of just stayed straight on the line. Might have been a touch of break. It was supposed to at the end of the hole maybe, and I just hit it too hard. All these things are very possible. Straight on the line I swung. Well, that just made it a whole lot trickier, didn't it? Screwed that up. So the hesitation putt, way off on the fringe, does it get to the hole or should I be pitching it up there? I'm never quite sold on it when it gives me a putting line from way out there. This is where you can hit one of those Velcro putts and end up really making a mess of this hole. How did that knob go way up straight down the line? Perfect weight. Not sure how that didn't go in. So I know if it's in front of the tree or behind the tree. Well, we tagged a tree, squirted it left. Got out of a bad drive spot and chance to maybe save par, but 62-foot putt's not very easy. Depending on how well I was playing tonight, I was hoping to get two rounds in, round two next, and yeah, it's not going very good, so I think I'll wait for another day. Oh yeah, that drive is slicey. Chose the right club, but I just keep pulling them, getting lazy. Well, not a very exciting round of good play, that's for sure. I can't even, I hit good putts and it is not going in. Oof. A game of golf, eh? Very, very frustrating for time. Sloppy. Yes, it doesn't roll as much as I thought it was going to. I don't want to be in the water. I don't want to be in the trees if I carry it too far either. Can't get anything going here. Never gauge those ones. Don't even get them on the line or nothing. I don't know what the challenge is there. Oh, man. I just can't swing anymore. Fucking exhausted or something. Dead stop, now down the hill, right? Yeah. Fucking ridiculous is what I call this. I don't really know what is going on, but I can't make a shot. Disappointing round of golf. Not gonna give it to me right on the 10-foot mark.